excitement enough. It's time for you to completely fill up the profile from the Philippines. Are you ready? Handa ka na ba magsulat? Ready ka na?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, guys, so I don't know if you know the answers to the questions or to the category, but iisa-isahin natin siya. Let us start with the first one. What is your name?
I'm Hongyun of Quint.
Just a moment, please.
Just a moment. Okay. Did I let me help you? Hindi pa ako matalo, ma'am. Tumutulong lamang. Okay, tama sa office. Nagmukha akong ano eh. Ang iti sa tabi.
Oh, so, 지금 약간 조금 심쿵. 난 좀 약간 thrilled 나 우모포스 크림 사다 믿고.
Okay now, okay now. Okay, don't get so flustered. It's just me, I'm just kidding. Pero Grace, nakaka-thank you Lord talaga yung ganyan mga moment, diba? Alright, now. Ayan, ready. Is it, can you try writing your name? Is it working?
Yes.
Yes, yes. Cute. What is your name?
My name is Kim Ji-won.
Yes, Kim Ji-won. So I think at this point, we all know her name, right? Meron bang inakaala? Matinanin ko. Ito naman tayo lahat na. Alright. So, the second part of the slambok. Slambok tawag din. Second part of our profile is the nickname that was given to you by your fans. What was that nickname?
팬들이 불러주시는 애칭은 제가 알기로는 그 김
The nickname that 우리가 있었던 among our fans, so as I know, is Kim Ding.
Yes, Kim Ding. 뭐라고 그래, 크림 김아? What? Why? Why would you? Well, we would like to know what does Kim.
그냥 그 한국에서 조금 저를 귀엽게 처음에 불러주실 때 기원이 이렇게 불러주시다가 기원.
When the fans were calling me Korea, I'm so cute. They used to call me like Kim Ji-won, and that they actually evolved to being Kim Ding.
Ah, Kim Ji-won, Kim Ding. Sabay-sabay ganyan tayo. Kim. Also from the Philippines. We have weird nicknames here. Bibi. Bibi. Also, Bibi is a real name in the Philippines. Bibi. Like Bibi. Ajuma, Bibi. Yes, it's a real name. It's a real name. Sometimes your auntie is Bibi.
Cultural differences.